Hello, good morning, guys. It's day 7 of the third molar. 1 week ago, since I've been extracted with my third molar. It's crazy how time really flies, huh? And right now, what I'm feeling is that it doesn't hurt at all anymore, but only maybe 0.5 out of 10. It hurts 0.5 out of 10 already. The site where the injection is, yeah, that hurts a little bit, but I think 2 days from now or 3 days from now, it will be gone completely. So yeah, it's been already 1 week since I've been extracted so far. So good, no more inflammation. And yeah, thank you guys. Maybe tomorrow I'll be doing another vlog with this one. So yeah, don't expect anything from me yet. So yeah. So see you guys later on. Oh my gosh. Here you guys.